You ready?
Yep.
Guild rep should be like cross character.
Yeah, that'd be pretty sick.
Kind of would make sense too, because realistically, like, if you have a reputation within a guild, it's more for you as a person than it is for the fucking character, right? Unless you're on like one of those roleplay servers, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Wow, put us both in DPS.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck. That's hilarious. That's fucking Johnny Awesome. The fuck? They didn't put me in the dungeon again.
Just gonna start attacking.
I've literally never even played a Shadow Priest before.
You dumb fuck. I'm here for end results or experience.
Oh, it's so nice being DPS.
Oh my god, I feel bad for the healing. Paladin heals suck.
Oh yeah, they're trash. I remember in Wrath when they were like, for a little bit, one of the best healers. Shaman were always the best in Wrath, though. They were so overpowered in Wrath.
Shamans have always been kind of like easy mode heals.
Oh no, the lag. Shafted there by leg.
Dumbass hunter pulled like an adult. Class, I'm telling you.
Fuck this tank.
That really sucks. Awesome shit.
I know, I'm pulling too. This tank is actually ass.
Is a priest or what? Very rarely a mage.
I require a cover. Oh, I just pulled up a tag.
I just love throwing dots up, that's hilarious.
Yeah. Hold dagger on two of those off.
Jesus Christ. This is OP as shit. We should do some PvP with these two.
Oh yeah.
Oh, get Drake on with his priest and get him to go like discipline or something.
Yeah, I think he's already level 80 on his priest. I mean, level 120. But yeah, fucking full priest threes team would be hilarious.
It already is. This tank's like pissed, probably. He's like, fuck, I just wanted a quick dungeon.
Every time I hit them, the fucking mind flay, it pulls them.
Jesus, I didn't even attack that shit.
Shot that one thing.
No point in waiting for your tank because you can't hold it aggro anyway.
No. Robe of the Moccasin.
Next move, Mind Seer. Does that shield like never drop or what?
Oh no, I think it's like super rare. A lot of people like still run this for transmog.
out of range.
I was in the fucking zone.
I pulled the thing off him 3 times.
That's hilarious. I'm intentionally trying to do this.
Pulled him off of him again. And again. Doing a pretty good job of getting them back, but I can pull them pretty quick. I always forget how much this fucking dungeon sucks.
Hmm?
So I always forget how much this dungeon sucks.
Still not as bad as Morrowbound.
No.
Better to have like an offhand and an amazing.
I think it just depends on like which gives you the better stats. Yeah, you're not actually physically hitting with them, so weapon speed doesn't matter.
That's what I mean. I added up all the stats, and I'm pretty sure that a mace and a book gives you more than just the stat things.
Yeah. I'm just making this as hard as possible for me to get fucking aggro on that thing.
I'm just instantly attacking the other one.
I pulled it off him 3 times so far. Can we get the 4th in?
I keep forgetting to put my dots up there.
Oh no, I didn't get the 4th in. You know what I love about the Volpera? They can set up a camp anywhere outside, and then they have a return to camp thing that's like an extra hearth.
Oh yeah, I remember that's the one thing I wanted about them.
Oh god, lag, why?